Thank you. will be taxiing for just a few minutes, so please remain comfortably seated until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your indication we're safely parked at the gate. At that time, you're free to move about the cabin. We continue to charge small personal electronic devices. However, if you're in the exit row, please do not plug any electronics into the outlets. If you have access to your cell phone, you're free to turn it off in the airplane mode at this time. We do ask that you check seat pockets, other storage areas, make sure you have all of your personal belongings. And please, as always, use care when opening the overhead compartments. Contents may have shifted during the flight. If you have a connection on either United, United Express, or Star Alliance Partners flights, we do ask that you check the United app. That will have the current status of your connecting flight, gate information, as well as other useful information about United that will make your travel experience with us very seamless and pleasant. If you do not have the United app, we'll be handing you off to our customer service team here in Washington. They'll be more than happy to assist you in any other travel questions you may have. Once again, as the captain has indicated, we will be parking our aircraft this morning at gate D19. And if Washington is your final destination and you have checked luggage, you can claim those bags at carousel number 4. Carousel number 4 for checked luggage. On behalf of the captain, myself, and this entire flight team, especially your Fort Lauderdale-based flight attendants, it's our pleasure serving you on our flight this morning. We do realize you have a choice of many air carriers. We look forward to welcoming you again very soon on another United flight.